Buster Science, fam. Zone Morley TV back with another reaction video. Listen, man, we got to end this year off right, man. It ain't the end of this year if we ain't got an Uncle Murder wrap-up. So we going to check this Uncle Murder wrap-up 2021. We'll see what this all about. You know, this is when he gets on every rapper or everybody head that did some bullshit in the year. So we gonna see who did the bullshit. Subscribe, hit that notification bell, lock in with your boy. It for free.
Let's make sure this is up.
Let's go.
Today, 2021 rapper. Talk to him, Tony. You know every year at the top of the year is my time. Y'all be waiting for me to talk regulars, respectfully. Do I entertain y'all with my disrespect, respectfully?
Cool Chon on the beat, by the way.
Lil Nas X gon' catch the A's and die like Easy E. That's the LGBTQ.
Yo, is that how he coming out? This how he come out that gate. Damn. Wonder what else he's gonna say, man. Oh, well, let's go back. This is how he starts off the joint. This is how he starts.
Waiting for me to talk regulars, respectfully. Do I entertain y'all with my disrespect, respectfully?
Cool Chon on the beat, by the way.
Lil Nas X gon' catch A's and die like Eazy-E. Hope the LGBTQ don't cancel me. Please. Like they try to stop the baby from getting paid. When he was talking about how they be giving each other A's. They hated on Dave Chappelle but couldn't stop him. Netflix was like, if you don't like it, don't watch him.
You know what I mean?
You shut the fuck up, bro.
Bill Cosby came home, I'm glad he doing well. Honestly, I thought Bill was gonna die in jail. Who the fuck be listening to?
Hey, listen. He said, truthfully, I thought Bill was gonna die in jail. Hey, listen. How many of y'all thought that? I'ma say I thought that too. I'm not scared to say it. Listen, just like he's not scared to say it. But I thought that. He read my mind. He read a lot of y'all minds, man. Well, let's go.
Two niggas down with, I'm violating them if they was out here doing clown shit. Come on, man. I know what happened. Y'all know what happened. Y'all heard what happened. I said I wasn't gonna do it. Niggas knew I was capping. Crazy, shit crazy. Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no rap friends left because all this shit I pop.
I don't.
And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. Bobby Smyrna came home, Quavo picked him up in the jet. Ready. He happy to be home, my nigga ain't stopped dancing
he
yet.
Did.
He did the crime, missed some extra time, well, he got approved. So every chance again, he's showing off his new dance moves. Good to see my...
Hey, listen, man. Niggas was going crazy on, oh, Bobby Smyrna for these dance moves. That nigga, like, nigga, get the fuck out of here. We want to see the, hey, we want to see that. That's all we want to see. We don't want to see niggas, Doodoo Brown. We don't want to see that, man. But I fuck with Bobby Smyrna. I fuck with Roddy Rebel. All them niggas, man. All the computers, all of shit, man. Do the shmoney dance, now she on my dick. Hey, yo, I vibe with it, man. But that was funny. I like what he said right there. It was funny.
Nigga home getting back to a bag. If my show is called the red table, that's a red flag. Jada out here still making Will look stupid.
She
said when he fucking, she don't like the way that he do it. I'm wow. Like, damn, he probably don't get away. He be turning.
Hey, hold on, is that true? I don't know. I don't know if that's true or not. I just realized this song was 16 minutes. Ay, 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 let's go.
No awkward, all that throwing up after sex. They got the nerve to show they sex tape to his grandmother. I did it, I see why she let August, I seen the fucker. Either way, she got Will Smith looking like a sucker. He used to leave her like the baby left his baby mother. But don't go on Instagram or get the cops in it. If he kill her, she gon' go to heaven and let Pac get it. Future rap to hang out with Jada, then hang out Po back when I wrote this. Finally a nigga died, I am for doing some whole shit. That's what he get for ratting and killing the good nigga. Salute to whoever it was that pulled the trigger. We celebrated, that's a W for the streets.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. just did some weird stuff. But damn, that nigga was spit right there. He said, that nigga Alpo, we can celebrate Alpo dead. Let's go.
Finally, the homie Rich Portland can rest in peace. Since Alpo got killed, 6ix9ine been real quiet. Wendy says she fucked Method Man, but he denied it. You know how Wendy weighs me, that. She might be capping. She was coked up back then, she probably thought that happened.
Cocaine.
Quavo and Sweetie was a trending topic. Went from relationship goals to being toxic.
Crazy.
Had an elevator fight, remember that? That was before they broke up and he took the Billy back. He ain't even hit it, they tried to make it look crazy. Same room had us thinking she fucked Lil Baby. Quavo said they...
Yo, man, is he really running the whole scenario? Like, let's hurry up, cause it's a long video. Let's go.
It's the boy, the first rapper, Kanye took off a track on Drink Chance. He told Nori Soulja Boy versus Wack.
Oh, the fuck up, nigga. The wait a goddamn minute, nigga.
The verse wasn't good.
Nah, but I tell you what though.
No.
In that whole interview, Kanye was out of line. Big Sean, the worst nigga he said he ever signed. He don't like the way that Talib Kweli rhymed. He was using them backpack rappers the whole time.
He was.
I ain't a fan of that backpack rap either.
He did
never
hear
Talib Kweli coming out my...
Hey, he did say that. Hey, Kanye definitely said that. He said he was using the backpack little image to get on. He said he really loved... Dope Boys and gangster rap. You know what I'm saying? Hey, he ain't frontin'. Let's go.
You won't. Crazy how verses became so necessary. LOX versus Dipset was legendary.
Fast.
That nigga Jadakiss was not trying to take an L.
Nope.
You see how he snatched that bandana off of Jewels? Dude on the floor, I'm like, these niggas need help. Kiss could've beat the whole Dipset by itself.
Just what these niggas want, right?
They wasn't ready, they was more focused on dripping. He called them out for not knowing their words and lip singing.
Listen, man. New York, they causing an distraction. This is hip-hop. We in the Mecca of New York. It's D-Block,
fucking
it's Dipset.
Right.
Turn the words on. Don't know the words. Yo, Tech, let's make something happen.
Staff Pete tried to fuck up Cam Raw Drip. Cam kicked him aggressively in the chest a little bit.
That was funny.
Can't describe the energy that night New York felt. Niggas booed Cam Raw for a minute. They caught themselves.
Don't get that gun. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Okay. They literally booed Cam Raw.
Go.
Like, hold up, put some respect on my nigga name.
Chill
it
up.
Was dope here, Jay Z. Shout out that nigga Dame.
Shout out to Dame. I know we don't see eye to eye, but I can never erase your accomplishments, and I appreciate you and I thank you for that.
What? Fat Joe versus Ja Rule was an ass special. They said Ja won, but Joe was super disrespectful.
He won.
Let's rewind it back to what Joey Crack said. He said Lil Mo and Vita look like crack ass. Caught them.
You remember that, hey, he's letting them know. This is shit that happened, man. He's not lying when he's saying all this, man. Remember how Vita was looking? I ain't saying Lil Mo. I'm not talking about Lil Mo. But Vita look kind of smoked out, choked out, bad. You know what I'm saying? Bad. You know what I'm saying? But listen, let go.
Dusty in front of the garden. Told Jai to feed them bitches. They look like they starving. Both thugs, they do a show in 23 summers and try to charge Swiss like they doing stadium numbers.
What?
Then them and 3-6 Mafia start fighting. That's the only thing about that battle that was exciting.
Facts.
D'Angelo bum ass did versus alone. R. Kelly got found guilty. He ain't coming home.
He ain't.
Do y'all know what to...
Did that nigga just say D'Angelo did a versus... with himself, and he said that nigga R. Kelly got found guilty. He ain't coming home. Height, that height. R. Kelly, man, you. I'm not even saying.
Today is left cause all the shit I pop.
I don't.
And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. Trick Daddy said Beyonce can't sing. That nigga bug, he a cokehead. That's why we tell kids to say no to
drugs.
That's why that Gorilla Glue girl hair start falling out. I don't know what's worse, taking these new drugs or chasing clout. I'm getting warm.
Hey, listen. He ain't bullshitting. Y'all clout chasing ass niggas, y'all niggas need to chill. Like, for real. Y'all niggas gonna die. Some of y'all niggas already died. But don't chase clout. Let the clout chase you. You gotta be you. You gotta be you to the highest capabilities, to your highest self. You can't follow nobody. You gotta be you to your highest self. Cause at the end of the day, that's what's gonna make you somebody. Cause when you trying to be everybody, you become nobody. Let it sink in, but let's go.
Up is about to get hotter. Tory told Megan to dance before he shot her. Word. Put your hands on your knees, shake your ass with some thot shit. That's what Tory told Megan before she got married. Future told Steve Harvey he don't want Lori. Joe Budden got caught stealing from Marlon Rory. The way that shit went down, they all look lame. Without them, Joe podcast don't sound the same. They got their own podcast now, I don't know the name. It ain't no big chance, $1 million worth of game. It's too many podcast shows, it's saturated. You see what Elliot Wilson and B. Doc created? Kurt Franklin got caught cursing the sun out. I thought God was gonna pull up on him and pull his tongue out. Man. That's what Kurt Franklin said, he sounded like a nigga. Trump supporters took over the U.S. Capitol. Picture black people being in the building that day. Picture that. My team would have been out there moving on tactical. They would have shot us on TV, it would have been drastic. I'm thinking about the Travis Scott concert. 10 people died, thousands got hurt. Damn. Think about that 9-year-old, that's the saddest part. You know Uncle Murder love the kids, yeah, I have a heart. What happened at that concert is not his fault. So why is Trump lawyer representing him in court? Wow. See, I remember what he said about Mike Brown. That's why he going through all his bullshit right now.
Yeah, but at the same time, I'm kind of like angry that so many black people are acting like fake activists. And like, even just like, you know, publicity, and we're still talking about this, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying Mike Brown was just like an evil person, but I'm not saying he was perfect either. And I'm not saying he deserved to get killed.
He didn't.
But I'm not saying that he didn't deserve to, like, you know, get, like, pay for consequences that he probably inflicted.
People went to Travis.
I never heard that. You got some explaining to do, Travis. Travis. I don't really listen to Travis Scott anyway. I can do without Travis Scott. Who cares? But, yeah, let's go.
Travis Scott show and lost their life. It's crazy how my nigga Kanye West lost his wife. Crazy. Kim K done with Kanye is official. She just filed for a divorce. She found to be single. Ow. But that nigga Kanye West really love her. He went and brought a house directly across the street from her.
Gangsta.
She can do her, but not in the crib he built. Kim K gon' fuck around, get Pete Davidson killed. Bitch and Pete pulling up in Kim K Ray. Then Ye walk across the street and punch him in his face. Gangsta. Drake and Kanye dead at they fake beef. Did a concert that looked like Versus without Swiss beef. Drake and Swiss got beef, so they cut my nigga out. It was for Larry Hoover, Kanye trying to get him out. Wonder how Pusha T feel about their reunion. After all that dick Ryan Kanye West was doing. That's what Big Sean said when Nori asked him a question.
I mean, not to be funny, but it's just like the obsession.
Got my own fire in the club security, not as hard. Lil Wayne pulled the chopper out on his own bodyguard. And they talking about Jay-Z battle horn verses. Don't make me sound like Kirk Franklin using all them curses. Tristan Thompson trying to keep his new baby a secret. 75,000 couldn't get her not to keep it. That's what he offered baby girl, but she ain't take it.
And I just feel like it's now time to have another kid.
Yep. Mm-hmm. I like to hear.
Hey, this nigga right here. He's the face of creeps. In his region, man, every region he in, he's the face of the creeps. This nigga, he bogus as hell. Shit just making me laugh. He bogus as hell, bro. Look at this. You don't trust a nigga. Look at this nigga. Don't trust him, man.
Like niggas was animals. He a narcissist. I rock with Kevin Samuels.
Average looking woman with a 13-year-old son with a sketchy baby daddy. This gets worse every time I say something. Ooh. And now you're asking for a man who's in the top 10% of men. You don't qualify for one. He tell you what's
necessary. Yo, hey, that nigga the truth right there. He ain't front, look. He ain't front, this nigga ain't front. He like, yo, be realistic. You know what I'm saying? You got some far-fetched thoughts about yourself when you need to humble yourself. Which everybody, even if you got everything a nigga want, you need to humble yourself. Because at the end of the day, it don't even matter. Niggas is ruthless. The world is ruthless. Regardless. Humble yourself. Let's go.
Necessary, not what you want to hear, like when Steven Jackson made fun of Kwame Brown career. Him and Matt Barnes wasn't lying, he ain't shit. We went over his stats with Stephen A. Smith. First he a certified bum, he averaged 2 points. Love don't live here, drop it soon, that's my new joint. Whoa. Yeah, I said that's it, but I'm back like Bing Bong. Nims got me saying that shit. Every year, everybody be waiting on me to do this. It's crazy, I care and civil, Rob, Jordan, Lucas. Karen. Funny thing about it is, we know he ain't lying. He ain't the only one accusing her since she denying. Mother Nature really out here moving reckless. Bitch really had it snowing out in Houston, Texas. That free money Trump gave away, y'all enjoyed it. Y'all ain't been smoking Zaza since they stopped unemployment.
Ooh. What's that? That's a purple haze?
Purple haze?
Huh?
All in my mind.
What is this? Endo? Hydro? He hit this. You don't mind, do you?
What is it?
God damn! Some goddamn Rego!
Ah! Trying to get my partner with some Rego. You trying to poison us, baby? Turn your ass around, baby. Let me going tell you down, something. Son.
If
you
it's over for you. Kush, I right. probably gave you a ticket.
Might have got a ticket.
Or gave you a warning.
Might have got a warning.
But you out with this goddamn Rego?
Rego!
You're going to jail.
For what?
It's over.
President Joe Biden, this is Joe.
Hey, that was funny as hell. That was funny as hell. Got some Rego?
Look old and sick like he about to die from a stroke. Governor Cuomo and his brother Chris is trending. Both of them got sexual harassment cases pending. Crazy. A lot of shit caught me off guard. I ain't see it coming like LeBron James. Homie, Rich Paul and Adele. Fuck it. Up. Hello, she ain't never going back to the other side. Condolences to my nigga Snoop Dogg. His mother died. OJ. Let me smoke a blunt right now and get in my zone.
Yeah, man. Anybody parent that died, man, my condolences to you, man. You know, it's hard. And if you lost a kid, oh my God. My condolences go out to you though, man. I'm going too far. Let's go.
My academic said Freddie Gibbs got beat up by Jim Jones. Word. Not a big fan of his. The streets don't rock with him. That be Elliot and B. Not giving all of those props to him. So when he talk tough, we don't believe what he say. His father cop and his brother down with the DA. Yeah, I ain't like his reaction when Nas won the Grammy. He never lost in court because law enforcement is his family.
Look, I might have lost today, but I'm undefeated in court.
I know I ain't the only one that feel like he hated. Freddie album ain't deserve to be Grammy nominated. Nope. Do y'all know me? Y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. I'm in the booth right now and feel like I'm getting fucking sick. I caught the Omarion virus recording this fucking shit. The Brooklyn Nets let Kyrie get back on the team. Even after he refused to take the vaccine. He can't play no home games. Fuck it, it's all good. Stand on what you believe in like Martin Luther King would. Facts. Free Chef G, the gang can't wait to have you back. Sleepy holding the day, he just got another platinum plaque. Whoa. Chef broke a nigga, George, yeah, I heard what happened. Eli Frost got locked up for shooting in Manhattan. Free K Flock, I hope the homie beat the case. He had a mask on, how they know, but some man ain't see his face. Being Memphis niggas in the hood, new favorite show. You can't stop the rain, that Lamar nigga had to go. Y'all was playing yourself, doing that dumb crate challenge. Hurting yourself, making it to the top to lose your balance. Dummy. Squid Game was the most watched show on Netflix ever. LeBron James said he thought it could've ended better. Niggas really out here getting knocked out by Jake Paul. Oh, yeah. Deontay rather lost again, but it was a fucking brawl. They was knocking each other out. He really gave it his all. Couldn't get him to stay down when he had made him fall. Rest in peace to Kruger. Brooklyn lost a legend. It don't even seem real. It was so unexpected. I'm retiring for real. Man, this shit be too sad to say. Now I gotta admit to how the homie DMX passed away. X was a one-on-one, could never be duplicated.
X, man. That shit hurt my heart, man. R.I.P. to the dog, man.
It was dope seeing how him and God communicated. There's so many memories in hip-hop you created. Swiss made sure your legacy got celebrated. Salute, Swiss.
this shit. My father in a jail of God, he truly gonna be missed. Facts. Black Rob passed away not too long after. Year after year, it's like we keep losing more rappers. Rest in peace to Dolph, he put on for the trappers. He was independent, he wasn't getting robbed by them crackers. Word. His wife and kids good because of that, that's what matters. Rappers be dying, their families don't know who own their masters. Right. Rest in peace to Slim 400, we never met. But I heard you were silent, so I'm paying my respects. Rest in peace to Drake, yo, this shit is unreal. That's the third rap I named this year that got killed. What the fuck is going on? We gotta do better, bro. Being the rapper is the most dangerous job in America. We got a guilty verdict for the cop that killed George Floyd. The whole world seen it, that was something they couldn't avoid. He got 20 years to do before he getting out. Being white, they work for him like it did Cal Rittenhouse. That little white boy cried his way out of jail. If he was black, his white ass be sitting in the cell. For killing those two people, that kid is not sorry. At least they found the crackers guilty that killed them all. Aubrey Kim Potter got found guilty too, that's major. How you pull your gun out and shoot a thing is a taser. Ow. Now that dumb cop bitch gotta sit in the pen. All that white privilege shit is coming to an end. A traffic stop turned into taking that boy life. Condolences to the family of Dante Wright. Rest in peace to Virgil with fashion icon. Let's get super drippy every year on the day he dies. Let's go. November 28th, mark that down on your calendar. Let's see who get the drippiest that day, I challenge you. Shit, I got a book on Amazon that my kids wrote. My boys is young black authors, ain't that dope? Colin Powell took the vaccine and died from COVID. Them vaccines don't really work and the government know it. Ain't too many people died this year, felt like a horror movie. Rest in peace to Larry King, rest in peace Paul Mooney. Rest in peace Michael K. Williams, Cicely Tyson. Said rest in peace to like 20 people since I've been writing. It's kinda hard focusing on making y'all laugh today. Prince Marky D and Biz Marky passed away. Dre had an aneurysm, bitch almost made him die. I know he happy his divorce is finally finalized. Greedy bitch wasn't shooting with him in the gym. Judge still made Dre pay her 100 M's. I know a lot of R&B chicks and they feelings. Rihanna the first one out of them worth a billion. J-Lo keep a new man, she ain't lose her ass yet. From Mark Anthony to A-Rod back to Ben Affleck. COVID got us in the house, we can't go out and turn up. Zach Stacy went viral for beating his girl up. Ex-NFL player out here looking crazy. We don't condone doing sucker shit like that to a lady. Came up off a sheet by my crypto well. Get 200 bands just to drop my shit on sale. Ask guys, he asked me, I ain't making this shit up. If you independent and you buzzing, then that's who you should hit up. This really my last year doing this shit, no cap. I hope y'all enjoyed all the wrap-ups, it's a wrap.
It's over.
And this ain't no regular MP3. Holla at my nigga Kicks to get the exclusive NFT. Whoa.
Damn, that was long. This is almost 30 minutes. I didn't been watching this shit. I'ma chop this shit up for you, man. Or do you want? Nah, I'ma chop it up. Listen, subscribe, hit that notification bell, lock in with your boy. Hold up, I didn't even tell you how I felt about it. I felt like it was he touched on every freaking thing. The song was 16 minutes. I think he touched on everything, man, you know. He talked about R. Kelly, Dolph, Draco, almost everything, man. But listen, man, we gonna end this bitch right here. This is 100 years, man, 100 years, man. So subscribe, hit that notification bell, lady, lock in. You know what I'm about to do. Zone out.